Danas imamo jednu vrlo uzbudljivu, ali i lepu finsku priču koja se zove Na praznični dan. U prazničnog dana jedan par iz jednog grada, kao što je ovde, lep sunčan dan, krene jedan planinski restoran da provodi tamo jedan lep i zanimljiv dan. I vozi se tako kolima, jednim šumovitim, brdovitim putem, kasnije planinskim putem i dolaze do motela. Tam uzimaju sobu, lepo se raspremaju. Kupaju se tako i provode lepo vreme. Za to vreme na radiju, na televiziji, objavljuju vez da je negde u blizini u gradu desilo se pucnjava u prodavnici, da ima ubijenih kriminalci, da se bas negde uputili prema ovim planinama. I dok je to čitao vest, muškarac pogleda kroz prozor i nešto mu se učini prepoznatljivo iz te priče i ugleda grupu koja mu se učini da su to upravo kriminalci. Dolazi i policija i dolazi upravo do pucnjava i on shvata da je to ostavite. Počinje pucnjava, policajci ginu na sve strane, bilo je 4 kriminalca. Ginu i 2 policajca, ali svi policajci su ubijeni. I kriminalci sada kreću po motelima da ubijaju goste. Oni se prvo se krivaju u svojoj sobi, beže negde napolje, se krivaju se u restoran, kasnije u prodavnici. I kad su izašli u parking, jedan mesto gdje je stovarš stalnih automobila, dolazi da pucaju da je ginu ova 2 policajca uz pomoć jednog ranjenog, 2 kriminalca uz pomoć jednog ranjenog policajca i tako će da se završi priča, ujutru naravno dolazi i policija. Završava se. Now in English. To come, trailers and very beautiful movies, story with names on holidays. One is holiday spies from town, like here, very beautiful on sunshine days. To come in mountains, in on his mountains restaurants, on passes beautiful times. She's driving cars, through hills, through woods, and uttering mountains, and to come in motels. Here's taking rooms, bathrooms, and on TV announcing news. But in towns happening something shootings, have killings and grove criminals to come some here in mountains. In this moment through windows, voice and force humans, like females to come after the police are beginning shootings. In these shootings all policemen is killing. Two criminals and two style leaders. Two criminals beginnings shootings in motels. Eyes are hidden in rooms, in restaurants, in shopping, shopping markets, places, and others in parkings, and here is how it in all the warehouse. From cars. Beginning shootings and with help us wandering policemen, prior killing two criminals. In early morning to come police and sanitations, cars and stores.